It is my honor to present the next award title of the evening. The Best Developmental Research Award is given to research work done in the social sector for governmental or not-for-profit organizations. This award recognizes efforts to help make the world a better place. And to present this award, I'm humbled to invite on stage Pooja Sehgal, Country Lead India Health and Gender Communications at Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and Paru Minocha, President MRSI. Let's look at our jury panel and the prestigious finalists.
We, as the citizen of India, are all users of available public spaces in the country, and we keep talking about the availability and maintenance of the roads, public parks, playgrounds, etc. But have we ever given a serious thought on the usage of public spaces by young children under the age of 5 years and their caregivers? This study not only identifies barriers, but also offers strategic recommendations for enhancing public spaces, directly impacting policy decisions and urban design. The study will help in shaping the future of urban India through formulation national policies for creating child-friendly, inclusive public spaces for generations to come.
India hit its first case of zero day on the 19th of June 2019. By 2030, groundwater would run out for 100 million people in India. HUF established its existence around this linchpin, leading as a wayfarer with Water for All mission at heart. But Hindustan Unilever Foundation had not apprehended the social fabric it was weaving. A research conducted jointly by HUL and Ipsos unearthed the social impact that Pani was making. This has not only given confidence to work towards the social and environment pillars, apart from economic, but has also provided a data-backed direction to scale up and drive partnerships across functions, water being central to all of it.
Brand scheme study has given us clarity about our impact and given us a direction will help us in a small and but significant way to actually get into nation building.
Gives me great pleasure to announce the award goes to Brandscapes for Parikrama Humanity Foundation.
Congratulations once again to all the teams who made it to this round. We thank you for your contribution. And thank you once again, Pooja and Paru.